Tam, taram, tam, tam.
Oh, look here, baby deer dancer. Oh no, blood is coming out of his leg.
What can we do?
I have an idea. Let's collect leaves and herbs and rub the wounded foot. Woody, you fly and search his mother. I'm sure Dancer will feel better when his mother is here.
Come back soon.
My dear dancer, how do you feel?
Very much better, Dad. The food doesn't bleed and more. I stepped it into a glass lamp.
Thank you so much for helping my son. I am so happy. Dad is feeling well. Thank you, everybody.
We are glad that we could help. But there's a problem. Next weekend, people will come back to the forest and leave all the trash here again.
Yes, and their garbage stinks and makes us ill.
I'm so angry. We have to do something. I've heard a legend. In the forest should be a tree, and if animals eat the fruit from this tree, then it talk the human language. I will search this tree and eat the fruits and tell the people what they to do natural and to the animals in the forest.
Now I'm searching this special tree for 7 days. When I don't find it today, I will go back home. But what's this? Is this the tree that I'm searching for? It's completely different to all the other trees and the fruits are golden. Shall I try one of them? Yes, I will do it. We'll go back home and see what's happened.
I can understand you. I'm a veterinary doctor and I know that no animals speak or learn true. Ever, I can understand you.
This is a very long story, but listen. This is much more important. People come every weekend to our forest and leave their baggage here. Many animals get wounded and sick. In some cases, fires start in the forest and many animals die.
I promise this will never happen again.
Yoo-hoo!